This may be one of the saddest stories you've ever seen. The pain this 5-month-old child is going through is severe. Kefa was born with a rare disease that causes his head to swell from day to day. Local doctors tried their best to save this child's life, but nothing helped. They gave the child's parents a transfer to go abroad for treatment, but due to their low income, they were unable to take him there. This child's head reached a level where he could not be raised. His head became extremely large. He constantly cried day and night, and his parents have given up hope. So his story was published on Afrimax, and kind people from around the world donated and donated and donated. The money to take him abroad was obtained, and all the documents were obtained. But because it seemed that they were too late to get him high-quality medical treatment, they could not save this child. Oh, how sad. But even so, we sincerely thank everyone who contributed to saving this child's life, even though God loved him more than us.